Hey, Annie, what are we doing?
Well, actually, we are hanging out with Brandon of the Crush and Roll 2012 event, basically. You are marketing, promo, social media guy. You're the man for Crush and Roll.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about Crush and Roll, the event.
Okay. So Crush and Roll West, this is the fourth year of the event, 2012. The exciting part about this event this year is we actually added beer, vodka, some libations, tequilas. So we're basically giving the people more and more and more things each year with the event. We've added more cigar manufacturers. We have cigar girls coming this year, cutting and lighting cigars. Poker tournament still on, live auction, lots more food. So that's one of the things that people talked about last year. They wanted more food. We had little hors d'oeuvres and stuff. There's gonna be tons of food there to be paired with different drinks and cigars.
Awesome, awesome. So we are here tonight.
Yes.
We're out at Roxo in Paso Robles on the west side. What are we doing tonight?
Jeff's been awesome. Jeff's been gracious enough to support Crush and Roll from the first year. So Roxo has been like one of the premier wineries that's actually come to Crush and Roll every year. And he allows us to come and use his beautiful facility to promote Crush and Roll. So he brings out all of his wine drinkers and we sit there and we smoke cigars. We tell them about the event and we have them come out to the event. So today we actually have Aldo from Fresno. He's a Cuban cigar roller. He'll be at Crush and Roll this year, so we're going to be tasting some. They're not Cuban cigars, but they're made by Cuban rollers, so that's
nice,
pretty cool.
Nice. So why would somebody that's never been to Crush and Roll, maybe they smoke a cigar now and then, maybe they like wine, beer, whatever, why would they want to come to something like this?
Because it's the best. It's the greatest thing since sliced bread. No, it's just beautiful. I mean, it's basically just a mesh between all these different things. Like, you might not smoke cigars, but you love wine. This year, beer drinkers. Like, we've had so many beer drinkers, you know, already purchase their tickets because they know that we have Dr. Bill coming, who's, you know, everybody.
Stone.
Exactly.
Yeah,
Stone
nice.
Brewery's going
nice.
To be there. So, I mean, we're trying to put together an event that's not just a wine event, not just a cigar event or a beer event. We're trying to bring all those people together and all those things together because we all do those things, you know, together.
It's a lifestyle.
Exactly. It's a lifestyle. So
it's a way of
that's
life.
What we like to offer, you know, offer
awesome.
The people attending.
Well, we look forward to it. We're super excited. And thanks for chatting with us.
And Brooke, this is the fourth year, right?
The fourth year.
Fourth year. Okay,
yes,
right on. Four. Awesome, man. We appreciate it. We'll link to all the good stuff. And come to Crush and Roll 2012.
Yeah.